And then the final piece of the jigsaw arrived.
This is the hottest hot tub around.
This 10x8 self-cleaning tub can fit 10 adults and has all sorts of massaging jet arrangements for maximum relaxation.
I have no doubt in my mind that this is going to help me win the challenge. So in your face, Susie Perry. Yeah, in your face! What's that?
This, my friend, is what's going to win me the challenge. Allow me to introduce the swim spa.
The what?
The 19-foot swim spa is a water jet pool with an action twist.
These two nozzles down here create a current that you can swim against, so you can turn them up or down depending on how hard you want to swim. It's sort of like a water-based treadmill. Well, it will be when it's full up.
There was just enough time left for the tired Joel to try out the swim spa.
It's pretty hard, it drags your back really quick.
With the 6-mile-an-hour current flowing, the rest of the family took the opportunity for a bit of verbal revenge on the previously victorious Joel.
What style is that? Erratic style? I don't know.
Luck with my hour nearly up, I just had time for what I hoped would be my challenge winner, my Hydropool hot tub.
Oh. Jump in, jump in.
Is that?
Okay, guys, so how's that working out for you?
Very well, yeah.
I've got a little something extra for you.
The Hydropool has a built-in TV, DVD player, iPod dock, and surround sound speakers.
Oh, that's so cool.
It is the ultimate in relaxation, and I want it in.
Good, isn't it?
Oh, you know what we're missing?
What are we missing?
Some drinks. Oh. Drop the drinks, jump in and join us.
Yeah.
Just when we were getting properly relaxed,
hey!
Susie popped up.
It's make your mind up time.